understand that. And what time did you get out of bed this morning? What time did you get out of bed this morning?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Do you usually,
Yeah.
did you get out of bed or did you roll out of bed this morning? No, if you roll out of bed, it means you lazy, you didn't want.
Low on the bed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. What time did you get out of bed this morning?
Maybe 9
9 a.m.
9 a.m. Yes.
Oh, okay, 9 a.m. Yeah. And did you, oh, you didn't work out this morning, no?
No,
No.
lazy.
Lazy. Yeah, okay. I know. And what about last night? Did you stay up late last night?
No, หนูจะบอกว่าหนูไม่ค่อยนอนเกินเที่ยงคืนเท่าไหร่จะบอกยังไง
เพราะ I rarely go to bed past 12, like later than 12.
I
Yeah.
yeah
One second, look, let me just send this one to one person, one of my students. You say, I rarely go to bed later than.
I rarely go to bed
Later than.
later than
12
12
a.m. or
a.m.
midnight.
Yeah,
เที่ยงคืนเราพูดว่าอะไรได้บ้างคะ midnight or
midnight
12 a.m.
12 a.m.
Okay, you say
Rarely
go to
go to
bed
bed
later
later
than
then
midnight.
yeah
เนี่ยแหละที่เชื่อทำไมเรียงอย่างนี้ก็เรียงประธานเวิร์บกรรมปกติเลยลูกแต่เรามีคำว่าหนูไม่ค่อยแทบจะ
ใ
ไ
ช
ม่
่
นานๆทีก็
really
rarely
rarely
rarely second rarely
rarely
yeah rarely and you put it in front of the verb go to bed ไม่เกิน later than
later than ไม่เกินสักหน่อย
นะหรืออีกคำหนึ่งลูก you know the word no later than no later
no
than
later than
เอาไปใช้เลยคำนี้
no later than
แปลว่าไม่เกินเวลาจะจุดไม่เกินเที่ยงคืนก็จะเป็น no later than midnight
no later than midnight
ถ้าพูดถึ
โ
ง
ล
คำว่าไม่เกินเวลานะ
อ๋อโอเคค่ะ
โอเค you can say I rarely say again I
I
rarely
rarely go to bed later than midnight.
Oh wow, that's good. That's good. Okay. And what do you usually do before going to bed?
Just only watch YouTube.
What kind of videos on YouTube do you like to watch most?
Game show.
Oh, the game show.
Yes.
Is this live stream game live stream?
No. It TV
Oh,
TV
it
show.
is game show on TV.
Yes.
Can you give me some examples? Like, what are they like the ones that you love to watch on TV? The
นัก
name?
ร้องชาวกำแพง
Yeah, I will say that too. I will say that. I was going about to say that นักร้องข้ามกำแพง right yeah so
Yeah.
from Workpoint
Yes.
it's a Workpoint channel right
Work hard, yes.
and do you like singing
Yeah.
oh you like singing too
Yeah, I like
yeah
singing, but my voice not good.
your voice is not beautiful
Yes.
No, it just you know like singing is good to your emotion because it's gonna help lift up your emotion or to put you in a good mood. You know that? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you just sing to yourself in your bedroom, just sing karaoke, you know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you sometimes go to sing karaoke with your friends in the mall?
Yeah, some แต่ก่อนบ่อยแต่เดี๋ยวนี้ไม่ค่อย
Like earlier, you used to sing, you go singing karaoke a lot, right?
Yes.
But now you rarely have time to do that.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. Well, what kind of songs or music do you like to listen to?
R&B.
R&B?
Yes.
Oh, any kind?
R&B and pop.
It's all kinds of music. I mean, international songs and Thai songs, right?
International song.
Mostly you go for international songs. Like American songs? American music?
American song, yes.
Who is your favorite singer? Like R&B singer, that type.
And we singer Chris Brown.
Chris Brown! I need
Yeah.
you, boo!
You, yeah, like that. Like
Zaza,
that.
Zaza, the word, yeah, I need you, boo, yeah, I love the
Yeah, like
song.
that.
I like, I used to love Chris Brown and
Yeah.
Ne-Yo too,
Nayo, yeah, I like
Rihanna,
too.
don't toy le luôn, tao toy ngay ngay le.
Rihanna,
I love them, I love them. Yeah, I really love Chris Brown when he was like a young boy, a fresh young boy, and he was so good. Like
Yeah.
the first song that caught my ears, called like it's a song about that he wants to dump the girl and he wants to have another girl in the song. I don't know what's the song called. Never the right time to say goodbye. Yeah, well, what's the
I
song
heard
called?
before.
Goodbye. Yeah,
Yeah,
I've heard
yeah.
that was my favorite song that time back then when 10 years ago.
Oh.
I really love his song. I love to sing his song, well, listen to his song when I was in America. Yeah, and then I was brokenhearted and I listened to his song.
Oh.
And
Yeah.
also love P. Diddy last
Oh,
night. P. Diddy and yeah. And also Black Eyed Peas, my favorite, one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Wrong with the world, mama. People live a lot. Eh? Have you ever heard the song before?
Yeah.
Yeah, where is the love?
What
Yeah.
kind of music that you like, teacher?
Mostly pop. And I love hip hop, R&B with my passion as well.
Hip hop.
And rap as well. I love rap as
Rap
well.
was my best.
Yeah, like I used to practice on the rap the song, like, what's wrong with the world, mama? People live a lot. Mama. I used to
Okay.
rap the song to the whole song, you know, like to
Yeah.
the end of the song. But now I kind of forgot, like forget the lyric, you know. I still can go like in the beginning of the song, like, what's wrong with the world, mama?
Oh.
I ain't got no mama. Yeah. Have you ever tried rapping like this before?
No, I just like song that's slow
Slow songs.
slow song หนูชอบเพลงสมัยก่อนนะคะแบบเพลงแบบ
Classic.
ถ้า
It's called
Rasputin ก็
classic.
ได้หรือ
Well, who's that? Justin Timberlake. You
Rasputin อะไรนะคะ
what?
พ
It's
วก
sixty.
yeah like that
You
yeah
60?
70
Seventy?
80
60? Yeah.
yeah like that.
Yeah. I love kind of songs as well. I love like oldie songs like Nothing's Gonna Change My Love. Harry Whitney Houston. Do
Yeah, listen. Yeah, I know.
you listen?
Oh, yeah, I
Yeah.
love it. I
Yeah, you
like
like the
this
song.
song.
Whitney Houston, like the song called "Bud the Bodyguard." This is soundtrack of the Bodyguard movie. It's called "And
Okay.
I
That
well away.
It's
Love.
popular song.
Yeah, it's kind of. It sounds like an opera, but it's not opera. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I love Cherish Pompongko. You know Cherish,
Cherish.
the artist from the Philippines.
What song?
Sunset like a me. It's called Stone Heavy Like the Love You Shone. Solely as the
Oh,
ground we've known.
maybe no.
Pyramid. The song called Pyramid. It's kind of
Pyramid.
R&B. Yeah, Pyramid.
Yeah.
Pyramid. Yeah. This kind of is my, you know, like my old days, you know. I still sometimes like try to get the songs, like this song to listen to help me relax as well. That sometimes. Occasionally, yeah. Yeah, right. Have you ever thought about like competing or contesting, joining the singing contest before? Have you ever thought about that?
Oh, festival, right?
Yeah, I mean, it can be a competition, singing a competition,
No.
singing contest. Have you ever thought about
No.
it?
No.
No? No?
No.
Because you still believe that your voice is not beautiful, right?
No way.
Oh, you know, I almost became a professional singer in America when I was, you know, like I was in Thammasat and I just went
My
to
God.
work and travel. And then,
Oh.
yeah, one of my bosses and supervisors, as I asked me to sing on the bus in front of people, American people and Thai people, and that time I was always singing a song, "The Valentine" from
Valentine.
Martina McBride. You know, Valentine.
Oh,
It goes like a slow song, romance, love song, but it's just like he asked me to show singing the give the show on the bus to the public. And I was like shy and I didn't want to sing. I wanted to sing, but I was shy, you know. So he said, if you just nailed it that night, I would make you a singer. Yeah. And I was like, no, hell no. I was super timid, you know, that time. So I missed the chance.
Yeah,
Did I
how
not have
you
thought?
how you control about when you're shy, when
Oh,
you're
how okay, how can you just control yourself? You mean when you
and
feel
you're
a bit nervous?
awkward, yeah,
Are
and
nervous and shy, right?
yeah.
Firstly, I would take a deep breath. You need to control your breath, first of all. Yeah. And you need to practice singing a lot in front of the mirror or in front of the people. You can start with a few people from your close friends, from your family member first. And then you can just go to, you can sing karaoke a lot. If you're just practicing on singing the karaoke a lot, you will get that, you know, and you will get used to it and you will be able to sing in front of public. That is especially the way you control your voice, not to be shaking, you know, shaky and nervous, you know, your feeling. Yeah. If you can do like that, you will get used to it and you will love yourself because your confidence gonna, you know, like
I
confidence.
see.
It's a good way for building up your confidence as well. Yeah, you can sing in front of me right now, actually. You can just start with me. Yeah, just sing the song that you want to sing, just like me. If I feel like singing, I just sing right away.
But about Thai song, I can't remember about the
I mean, we're talking about American international songs will do.
Thai song หรือยังไม่ได้ค่ะไม่ต้องพูดถึงฝรั่ง
So any an international song, just get me one song that you can still remember the lyric and remember how the song goes. Yeah, I have a problem memorizing the lyric as well, especially getting older, but I used to be able to memorize a lot of lyrics, you know, when I was younger, when I was a teenager. Yeah. Just give me one song. And I will Love you.
Oh, I can't remember
The
what's
name of the
name
song.
this song. Yes.
Is it American
I will
Suffer?
never fall in love again till I fall hurt.
Oh, actually,
After
you have a good
all
voice.
that. No.
It's American song, right? What is the song
Yes.
called?
I will never fall in love again till I fall hurt.
Okay. I guess
After I was there. Until I found you,
yeah, until
Stephen Sanchez. Yes.
yeah, exactly. Okay. You can just go until I found you.
Yeah. I like Stephen Sanchez so much.
This one, Stephen
Yes.
Sanchez, right? This one, the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you
Yes.
can just practice like you want karaoke version. You want to try? Yeah, let's do this first.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it karaoke.
มิชลินมุ่งมั่นคิดค้นนวัตกรรมเพื่อใช้บนท้องถนนด้วยการออกแบบยางที่ยืดอายุการใช้งานให้ยาวนานยิ่งขึ้น
I'm so
โดยไม่ต้องเปลี่ยนบ่อย
excited.
จนเกินความจำเป็น
Just keep the
มิช
ad.
ลิน Motion for Life
Well, there's a lot of ads, you know.
Georgia,
Is it this one?
write me
yes.
up a novel about you. In my arms, I'll let me hold ya.
Hold ya.
I'll never let you go again like I did. Or used to say,
oh, we have the lyric one with the one.
Mix
Okay,
lyrics
done.
lah.
Georgia, write me in my arms, let me hold ya.
Hold ya.
I'll never let you go again like I did.
Now I'm gonna let you listen. So I know that you sing in a karaoke version a little bit to practice, build up your confidence, okay?
Okay,
And try a little bit of it.
teacher. Okay,
Yeah, you
teacher.
just kind of gradually build up your confidence in singing in front of people. You can start with me, okay? I would
Okay,
say karaoke, okay?
fine.
You look
But
kind of acoustic one or just normal one?
normal.
Normal one, okay. Here you go. You can grab one you want.
I'm concerned about
Concerned about
when I'm
Epa.
sing about the
Oh, no problem.
word.
Just do your best. Because, which one do you want? Do you want the first one, the first version, or the second one?
Which one
I think
will
first
view
one,
the most
yeah.
first?
Oh, look at the views, right? I guess the
Yeah.
first one is like, oh, the first one is 8.9 millions, but the
Okay,
second
that's
one is
this one.
12 millions. The second one is more than,
Oh, a
has
first
more
one.
than view. Yeah, has
First
more
one,
view.
I saw the mod.
Yeah. I'm just to see this one, the first one, like I feel familiar, more familiar than the second one. But yeah, in the opposite way, the second one has more views, like 12
Yeah.
million. So which one would you
The
like to go for? The one, the first one or the second one?
first one.
Oh, here we go. I can just practice, be happy, and you'll get it. improve your English a lot.
Okay,
it's a one way.
My
Nivea C and AHA
100%
okay.
Yun yan.
Plus
cell
pill
yang
on yon. Say no new face. What
are you gonna say? หนูฟังบ่อยแต่ไม่ค่อยร้อง
You have to sing it out because if you just listen but you don't sing it out, you don't sound yourself. You
okay.
can't hear yourself, so you it's like a, you don't know the feedback. But if you hear a lot, sing listen to it a lot, and you try to repeat, practicing, sing the words and singing. You know, you will hear the word, you will hear yourself singing, you will hear yourself pronouncing the words, and you improve. You know where it's right and where it's wrong. Okay, so just be yourself, enjoy, go for it.
Thinking.
Use your powerful voice.
Georgia, bring me a fear of you. In my heart, you let me ocean. And never let you go again like I did. For you to stay, I remain falling in love. For her, I say I never fall. Once again you fell because you're I never let you talk again like I did.
Your voice is good. Excuse me? Yeah, okay. But it would be better if you just uncover your mouth. I mean, uncover your face, like your mask. Yeah, you don't need to wear it. How
yeah,
can you sing without? Yeah. Yeah,
but,
you can try again. You can try again. Just do your best. You don't have to be
I'm
shy.
Yeah,
I think your voice sounds good. Yeah, not that bad.
But when I'm try, my face is funny.
Oh, when you try to like sing so hard or sing out loud, you're worried about the way your face looks, right?
Yeah.
You think it's gonna look funny?
Yeah.
No. Just be confident and do your best, okay? Just use your powerful voice, okay? You can try again. You know what? I think you're good. got a sweet voice.
Thank you, teacher.
Yeah, I know if you keep practicing on it, one day you could do more in your things, you know, like in terms of your things. You can do your things that you don't have to worry about, like, oh, like how I'm gonna look when I sing out loud or whatever. Just be confident and try to practice what you like. Just go for what you like. Practice on it. Okay, one
Yeah,
day,
I will try. Yes.
yeah, it's gonna pay you off. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you,
Okay.
teacher.
Yes, true, because you're not bad at all. Your voice kind of sweet, you know, it sounds sweet and good.
Thank
It
you.
sounds good, not bad. Yeah,
Yeah.
you can just could do it better and better if you just keep practicing on it. Like you can just do it alone in your house, and when you have free time, just go to Google like karaoke. I often do that. You know, that's why I become confident in singing
Yeah,
like
sing a
just like
lot,
me, because I sing a lot. I gotta say I've sung lots of songs and myself to myself from the YouTube, because they have karaoke version. Just go for it. It's right here in front of you. You know, it's good. It helps you all in terms of pronunciation and accents as well. Just like, yeah, okay. So today, now let's get back to the lesson. I'm gonna let you learn this one. Let's do. Stephen Sanchez, no. I'm gonna let you learn some daily sentences that you could use in your daily life. Just like you learn how to form the sentences or daily sentences through the pictures, you know, called everyday problem sentences. Okay,
Okay,
so
come.
well, I'm gonna show you each picture and you just tell me what happens to each person in a picture. Okay, you got that?
Okay, I got
Let's
it.
try. Let's try. Don't worry if you make mistake. That's okay. Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Here we go. But let me just put it faster. I need to make it faster, a little bit faster. Here we go. Okay. I want you to look at picture number one, and I just want you to think about the problem that he has. So my question is, what happens to him? What happens to his room?
He is running.
Yeah, do you think he's running because of what?
Because of fire.
Fire? Oh, there's a fire? You think so?
No, maybe. He running.
Because there's somebody on the door, at the door.
I don't know about the
Okay.
light and
Ah, no problem. Let's try, okay? Let's do it.
okay.
I leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Okay, listen again and repeat.
I leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Okay, I'm gonna ask a question. What happens to you? What happens to you? You say, I.
I leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Yeah, you say, don't forget to pronounce like a native speaker, because when they speak fast, they're gonna link automatically. So this one we don't say on, we say son.
Song. I
Yeah.
leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Electricity. Say again. Listen to teacher. I leave the lights on and waste electricity. Say again.
I leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Okay, I'm gonna change the question. Listen carefully. What happens to this boy? What happens to this boy? He? What happens to this boy? Now I changed the pronoun from you to he leaves.
He leave the lights on and waste electricity.
Yeah, the problem is he leaves the lights on because he's kind of he rushes to go somewhere or rushes to work, And then he forgot to turn off the lights. It's
Lights on.
cold. He leaves
อ
the
๋อ
lights on เหมือนเราเปิดไฟทิ้งไว้อ่ะสำนวนคำว่าเปิดไฟทิ้งไว้คืออะไรคะ
Lights on.
Leaves the
Leave the lights
lights
on.
on ถ้าเปิดหลายดวงก็เติม s ก็เป็น you know I left the lights on and I just left home right away
I'm left the light. Left the light.
ถ้าเปิดไฟเมื่อเช้าทิ้งไว้เราก็จะเปลี่ยนจาก left เป็น
I left.
leave เป็น left ใช่ไหม
Leave the left. I
นะ
left the lights on.
And West Electric City. What does it mean? What's Electric City?
Electricity. About.
You know Electric City? Electric City?
Leave. Electricity. West. I don't know about West.
Yeah, you can ask teacher. Teacher, what does West mean?
What does it mean?
Yeah. They say, what does wet mean?
What does West mean, teacher?
Wet mean เปลือง
เปลือง
เฟื่อย yeah
West what electricity
electricity ไฟฟ้า
ไฟฟ้า
so มันทำไมลูก if you leave the lights on and then you waste electricity ก็คือถ้าเราเปิดไฟทิ้งไว้เราจะถือว่าเราเปลืองไฟทำให้ไฟมันเปลืองเข้าใจยัง you understand the word
Yeah, I see, but I don't know why use and
และมันก็เลยเปลืองไฟ
และมัน
เป็นการเหมือนบอกผลลัพธ์ไงลูกเกิดหรือว่าผลสิ่งที่ตามมาเนี่ยผมเปิดฉันเปิดไฟทิ้งไว้แล้วมันก็เลย
แล
เปละ ืองไฟมา again so what happens to you you say I
I leave the lights on and waste electricity.
excuse me can you say again
I leave the lights on and I and waste electricity.
Oh, that's too bad. Now, you're gonna have some more question. So, if you already leave home and you just got to know that, oh, you leave the lights on, but you leave home already, what would you do then? I would.
I would call my mom
My mom too.
to a course
Turn
turn
Michael.
on turn on the light
ถ้าเป็นพวก electricity หรือเป็นพวกเครื่องต่างๆนะคะเครื่องใช้ไฟฟ้า electricity electronic ให้ใช้ turn on turn off switch on switch off okay
Switch off.
turn
Okay.
off or turn the lights off ใช่ไหมบอกให้แม่ปิดไฟโอเค
I wish my mom. I
I
wish
would
call.
call
I
my
wish
mom
call my mom
and tell her
and tell her
to
turn on the light off.
turn the
Okay.
lights off.
The lights off.
Second, okay. So, what if you leave already left home, but you got to think that you forgot to turn off the lights? What would you do then?
I would call my mom and tell her to turn the light off.
To turn the lights off, like a linking sound, like a
To
native
turn the
lights
lights
off.
off.
Okay, say again. I would call my mom and tell her to turn the lights off.
I would call my mom and tell her that to turn the lights off.
Okay, once again, we're gonna do the whole thing again from the beginning.
Okay.
So what
I
happens
would
to you? What happens to you?
What's happened? I leave the lights on and West electricity.
Oh, and what would you do then?
Yeah, I would call my mom and tell her to turn the lights off.
Okay, this is how we practice, okay? Number two,
Yeah.
figure number two. I want you to guess first what happened to this person. Let's take a look. Oh, what happened to these poor kids? What do you think from the picture?
They are waiting a school bus.
ทุกค
เด
รั้ง
ลตินสคูลบัส to open the door
โอเค no problem now listen and repeat listen twice and repeat twice okay
okay
the bus is full
it's
and we
full
must stand
<don't>...
the bus is full and we must stand
So, what happens to the kids?
yeah they are waiting they
Yeah, the
cannot
bus. You
the
can
bus
tell,
is
you can
full
just.
the bus is full and we must stand they must
Yeah.
stand
Yeah. You can change the pronoun if I say them. If I say what
them
happens to
they
the
must
kids.
stand
Yeah, or what happens to the kids or happen to them. So, you change the pronoun from we to. They.
they
Oh, you can say so. Okay, let's try again. Okay. So, what happens to the kids?
The bus is full and they must stand.
Yeah, they must stand. Okay. So, if you were them, if you were just like the kids, like the bus is full and you had to wait and stand waiting for the bus, another bus to come. What would you do then? Would you keep waiting or would you do something else?
Keep waiting and talking with my friend.
Okay, you say I would keep waiting.
I would keep reading
And
and
chit
talking
chat and
chit
talking
chat
and yeah, chit chat.
with my friend.
With my friends to kill time, right?
Yes.
To kill my friends to ฆ่าเวลาหรือ to kill time
เหมือนภาษาไทยเลย
มาอ่านจะเป็นคือมีอยู่40% 30%เหมือนกันที่แปลตรงนะคะแต่ก็มีเยอะแล้วค่ะ50-60ที่แบบ60%ที่แปลไม่ตรงกูงงเลยแล้วต้องเรียนตามบริบทนะลูกโอเค now once again let's speak about this one again so what happens to the poor kids
Yeah, the bus is full and they must stand.
yeah I see poor them right so if you were them if you were the kids what would you do then
I would keep waiting and she chats with my friends to kill me. Hey, to kill time.
จะ
To
ฆ่า
kill
ตั
me.
วเองแล้วมึงไอ้เม
To
จะ
kill
ฆ่าตัวเองแล้
time.
วอ่ะเม calm
To
down
kill
okay
time.
calm down calm down don't kill yourself okay Don't commit suicide. You know, commit suicide, but not to die, nah? Don't. That's not a good thing. You still have your father, your mother waiting for you, yeah?
Yeah. Speak well, life king. ชีวิตเปลี่ยน
ยชีวิตเปลี่ยนยา say it wrong and life will change. If you say something wrong, your life will change. Okay, once again, let's practice, okay? What happened to the poor kids?
The bus is full and they must stand.
So if you were them, what would you do?
I was keep waiting and she chat with my friend to kill time.
Yeah, right. Okay. Next one, next picture. Let's see what the problem will be. Look at the man.
Yeah.
Do you think happens to him?
He running forward.
อ๋อยะเอาต้องห
Yeah.
าประโยคหรือคำที่รู้สึกว่ามันเป็นปัญหา
ปัญ
เพรา
ห
ะตอน
าน
ี้เรากำลังเรียนเป็นปัญหาในชีวิตประจำวันที่เราเจอเป็นประโยคที่เราต้องใช้ประจำแต่เป็นปัญหาเราเจอประจำเช่นเมื่อกี้โอ้ยยี่แม่งรอรถเมล์นานต้องยืนเงี้ยลูกเอ้ยเราลองถ้าเขาวิ่งเฉยๆไปทำงานไม่ใช่ปัญหา
จริ
เพ
ง
ราะว่าทีเชอร์ขึ้นคำถามว่า what happens to him
คือ
ะไรก็ได้ลูกว่าเหอะผิดช่างแม่งเราตามเล
late
ย you think he is late for work right
yeah he wait for work
yeah
yeah
I agree I agree now let's see
My alarm does not go off, and I am late.
Yeah, listen again.
Yeah.
My alarm does not go off, and I am late.
Can you just repeat? What happens to you? I said to you first. My
My alarm does not go
Go
off.
off.
Does not go off and I'm late. And
Yeah. Yeah, you
does
say
not go off. What
does
should I
not go
say?
off. Yeah, good job. Nice question. Because it's the first verb that Thai people don't use, but native speakers use a lot, especially, oh, my alarm doesn't go off. My alarm goes off. คือนาฬิกาปลุกไงลูก
นาฬิน ก
า
า
ฬิ
ป
ก
ล
า
ุก
มันไม่ปลุกไงอันเนี้ยมันดัสเซ่นไง
แล้วถ้านาฬิกาปลุกเหรอคะ
นาฬิกาปลุกก็ the alarm goes off ไงลูก
เดี๋ยวล
แต
อ
่
ง
ที
โ
น
ก
ี้
้
เรา
สอบ
ต้องหนูต้องดูเทนด้วยนะลูกว่าถ้ามันเป็นอดีตน่ะหนูต้องเปลี่ยนเป็น went off went off
went off
yeah เช่นเมื่อเช้านาฬิกาไม่ปเมื่อเช้านาฬิกาปลุกอ่ะเช่น oh my alarm went off but
Lens off
I didn't get up
โอเค
อันนั้นก็เป็นความ
โอ
ผิด
เค
หนูแล้วลูกคือเมื่อเช้า
that's not
นาฬิกาปลุกนะเว้ยมึงแต่แม่งกูไม่ตื่นแต่อันเนี้ยปัญหาคือนาฬิกาแม่งไม่ปลุกมัน
ไ
เ
ม
ล
่
ยไ
ป
ป
ลู
ท
ก
ำงานสายนี่คือปัญหานะคะซึ่งม
อ
ันเป็นปัญหาที่เป็นเดลี่ไหมลูกเป็นชีวิตประจำวันเราเลยไหม
ใช่ค่ะ
เป็นทุกโม
yes
เราก็จะโทษนาฬิกาไม่ปลุกเวลาเราไปเรียนครูถาม Why are you late to class you say Oh teacher I'm sorry my alarm didn't เมื่อเช้าต้องเป็นดิดดึน
นิดหนึ่ง
didn't go off ฝรั่งก็ใช้สำนวนนี้ค่ะลูกนาฬิกาปลุกไม่ปลุกเนี่ยเพราะว่าเราปลุกนาฬิกาใช่ป่ะล่ะเวลาเรา
go
ตื่นเราจะ
off
มีมือถือเนาะส่วนใหญ่เราใช้มือถือแต่อันเนี้ยเขาให้เราใช้เป็น present simple เฉยๆหมดเลย
โอ
เข
เค
าก็มอ
ค
ง
รั
ว
บ
่ามันเป็นปัญหาประจำเขาก็เลยใช้
อย
เป
่
็
าน
เท
ลื
นส์ธ
ม
รรมดาเป็น present พออ
่า
โอเค once again what happens to you
My alarm does not go off and I am late.
Yeah, อยากให้ใช้เป็นประโยคสั้นๆเหมือนฝรั่งเป็น My alarm doesn't go off and I'm late เป็นประโยคแบบย่อกริยา does not ย่อเป็น doesn't I am ย่อเป็น am เนาะลองดู
โอ
ดู
เค My alarm
Say
doesn't go off and I'm late.
Yeah, say again
My alarm doesn't go off and I'm late.
Yeah Now I'm gonna change the pronoun, okay? What happens to the man?
What happened to the man? He's around.
He's alarm.
His alarm doesn't go off and he late.
Yeah, and he's late, no?
He's late, yes.
Yeah, ที่เชิดเปลี่ยนให้อันนี้ก็ doesn't อันนี้ my เราจะเปลี่ยนเป็นอะไรคะถ้าเป็นผู้ชายก็เป็น his ของเขาเนาะ
He's
เราจะไม่ he นะลูกเราจะ his see เห็นไหม okay and this one you change from my to his okay once again what happens to the man
His alarm doesn't go off and he lives.
oh okay What happens to you? Fang pronunciation.
My alarm doesn't go off and I'm late.
Oh, what would you do then?
I'm running.
I would be running.
Be running.
I would be running
I will be running.
to work.
Yeah.
สมมติหนูไปมหาลัยก็เป็น to the uni.
The uni.
Yeah. No matter what year are you in? What year in the university are you in? Your second, the third year or the last year?
Third
The
year.
third year
Yes.
university student. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. Yeah. What university again?
Lam come hang.
Oh, because you told me I forgot. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
So this is some semester break, right?
Yes.
Until when? When is your uni?
Tomorrow.
For real?
Yes.
You just had a short break time?
Yeah.
Oh, how
Very
long?
short.
Only 2 weeks? 2 or 3 weeks?
2 3 weeks. Yes.
2 or 3 weeks, yeah.
Yeah.
That's such a short break time from the uni.
Yeah.
And tomorrow you have to go back to school?
Someday.
Or someday, because, yeah.
Someday, yeah.
Because 5 dates, okay, from Monday
Just
through
only
Friday.
3 days.
Only 3 days that you have to go to the unit, right? Do you have online classes from the uni as well?
Yeah, online class, but I want to go there
You want to go to the on-site, you want
on
to have
site.
on-site classes, right?
I want on site class part, yes.
So you can choose if you want to do online classes or on-site, right?
Yeah, I can choose both, but when teacher teaching they are recording the video on application. Yeah, for learning every time. Yeah, and everywhere.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And how many noikit, no? How many units of the classes have you taken this semester?
126 credit.
Oh, credits and units.
Yeah.
So let's say how many items or subjects? So how many classes in total do you have this semester?
แต่ละเซนติเมตรใช่ไหมคะ
Yeah, especially this upcoming semester. So how many classes do you have total in 5 days?
yeah
For the month or five?
five a subject yeah a
A
subject
subjects, let's say you have
a classes.
eight classes for I mean this semester, so but you only have to go to the uni only 3 days.
Yes,
What
but
are the days that you have to go to the unit?
sorry.
Yeah, so what days, on what days do you have to go to the uni?
Monday and Tuesday and Friday.
Monday, Friday, Tuesday. Say again, Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. Is that correct? Monday, Tuesday, and Friday, right?
Yes.
Because you have to stay there the whole day, or you just have the classes
No,
the half day? Only 3 hours.
Sunday only two cars, but Sunday one cars.
Okay. So how long does it take for one period or one subject? How many hours for one subject or one class?
2 hour half
2 hours and a half.
and 2 hour and a half.
Say again. So how long does it take for you to do one class?
2 hour and a half.
2 hours and a half for each class, right?
Yes, each class.
Oh, so how many classes approximately do you have each day? About one, two, or three?
Two, only
Two? Yeah.
two, yes, two,
But you're free. But you're free
oh,
on Wednesday
two,
and
two,
Thursday, right?
yeah,
But you're free on Wednesday and Thursday.
yes,
Also, you can just join my class on Wednesday and
yeah,
Thursday.
but sometime, maybe, I don't I'm not going to my
Unit.
class on Tuesday,
Okay,
Sunday.
so you'll be free on Tuesday.
Yes.
Tuesday is optional. It depends on each week.
Yes.
Each week you
Like that.
go. Some weeks you don't.
Yeah.
But you're definitely free from the classes at the uni on Wednesday and Thursday for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
You have to go to the uni for sure on Monday and Friday.
Yeah.
Tuesday is optional, so you can go or not going, up to you then, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
That's it.
got you. Okay, so tomorrow will be Wednesday. Thursday. So you can do Thursday class. Are you free on Thursday?
Thursday, yeah. Thursday.
Yeah.
What time, class?
Maybe you would you like to do in the morning? Like maybe late in the morning, like maybe 12 or 11 o'clock. You want 11 o'clock class?
12 is okay.
Oh, 12 cannot. Wait. We're gonna have student 12. 11. You could do 11 and 2:30. You want 2:30?
2:30.
2:30. Yeah, 2:30 on Thursday. Because we have class and are you really?
2:30.
Wait. Because on Thursday I have class 12 to 1, 1 to 2, and I have 4. So you can do 2:30. 2:30. Yeah. You can
Two
choose
thirty.
who. Yeah. Yeah. This Thursday, you can choose if you want to do 11. But 11 is not good because I will do 11. 11. 10 to 11, 11 to 12, 12 to 1, 1 to 2, like four classes in a row. So I have no break.
Oh.
But if you could do 12, I'm sorry, they're not 12, 2:30 in the afternoon.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay. So let's,
Okay, it's great.
for this Thursday, let's meet at 2:30 in the afternoon, okay?
2:30 in the afternoon.
Right.
Not 2:30 p.m.
Yeah, same.
Same.
Yeah, you
It
can
can
say
use
2:30 p.m. or 2:30 in the afternoon, same time.
same. 2:30.
So
Okay.
I would make a note here that 2:30 p.m. is the same thing as 2:30 in the
Afternoon.
right. As 2:30 is ภาษาเขียน2:30 p.m. ส่วนใหญ่เป็นภาษาเขียนจำไว้นะลูกถ้าเป็นภาษาพูดมันมีเศษเขามักจะใช้คำว่า 2:30 in the morning 2:30 in the afternoon ถ้าเป็นภาษาพูดเขาใช้ตรงหลังอันนี้ลูกแต่ว่าถ้าเป็น 2:30 p.m. อย่างเงี้ยมันมีเศษนาทีอย่างเงี้ยส่วนใหญ่
2:30 and
ถ้
a
ามันมี
half
เศษไม่มี2:30นะครับไม่ได้
เอ้
พ
ย
ูดแบบมันนั้นมันคือใช้ระยะเวลา
two and อ๋ออันนั้นใช้ระยะเวลา
ใช้เวลาใช้ละเวลาเราจะมี2:30 and a half อันนั้นคือระยะเวลาไม่เก
อ
ี่ยวกับการบอกเวลาคนละเรื่อง
โอเค
โอเคเพราะฉะนั้น2:30เราก็ยังใช้เป็น 2:30 p.m. 2:30 in the afternoon หรือถ้าหนูจะใช้ระบบอังกฤษก็จะมีคำว่า half past two อะไรที่มันครึ่งเช่น2:30บ่ายโมงครึ่งเที่ยงครึ่งเราใช้คำว่า half past แล้วก็ตามโดยชั่วโมง
ครับพาร์
ถึงเนี่ยพวกนี้ก็เท่ากับ2:30
เอ
เนี่ยลูก
8:30 in the morning อันนี้ใช
yeah
่ไหม
8:30 in the morning หรือ half past 8 in the morning
half past 8 in the morning
แอล
ค
ไม
น
่ก็
อเมริกัน
อเมริกันจะอยู่
ใ
ด
ช
้า
้
นบ
แ
น
บ
เล
บ
ย
ไหน
ที่หนูพูดอเมริกันใช้อันนี้เดี๋ยวเชิญเขียนให้ว่าอันนี้เท่ากับอเมริกันโอเค
เหมือนกัน
one second ไอ้ข้างล่างที่เชิญสอนหนูอะแบบบริติชด้านบนเป็นอเมริกันด้านล่างเป็นบริติชนะลูกโอเค you got it
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, now let's move on to picture four.
Yeah.
Ooh, let me take a picture one second. Okay, let's do number four. Look at the picture and guess what happened to this one. Like, what you answer her? ไม่แอบไม่เอาไม่เอาไม่เห็น
And I am late.
หนูยังไม่เห็นไฟเห็นแล้วแกเห็นเป็นเงาเลยอ่ะชัดว
แต
่ะ
หนูไม่ได้จ
What
ำเลยค
happened
่ะหนูไม่ได้อ่านด้วย
What do you think happens to this girl this poor girl
She's scared. She's scared.
Why? Why she scared?
Elevator.
The elevator? Yes.
Yeah,
You
elevator
know what? You know what? Let
to
me tell you
fall.
something. Yeah. The elevator is American English, but lift is the British English.
Okay.
Then it's up to you if you want to sound like American people, you use elevator.
Elevator.
But if you want to sound like British people, you say lift.
Lift.
But I basically say the elevator. Because I kind of
Elevator.
get used to American English. Yes,
แล้ว
so.
บันไดเลื่อนนะคะ
But that escalator. Okay, let me just write down. Lift, you can say elevator for American, okay?
Elevator.
Yeah, and you can say lift for British or European English, okay? บันไดเลื่อนที่สี escalator escalator
Escalator.
escalator
Escalator.
escalator
Escalator.
escalator
Escalator.
yes I'm sorry that I burped you know เลยว่า burp
Burp. Burp.
I usually burp like while I'm during my class teaching you guys and always have like drink my drinks like it's gonna be water plain water or coffee iced coffee or Pepsi I always have string beside me and so when I drink it a lot so I usually burp
Burp.
but don't worry it's not gonna produce the smell bad smell because we are different places. It's online class, so you cannot smell it. Sorry. Okay. Yeah. So burp. Do you usually burp each day?
Escalator.
Yeah, escalator. It's called bandelion. Bandai could stair or step. Bandai
Escalator.
Tibana.
Stair.
บันไดบ้านบันไดบ้านหรือบันไดในตึกอะคะใช่
How to pronounce stair บันได and อันตรงไป straight ใช่ไหมคะ straight
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 go
straight
straight
go straight
yeah you think it goes straight
go straight
yeah
straight go straight
Go straight on.
go straight on
Yeah. Go straight on means เดินตรงไปเลย. Go straight. Okay.
go
But
straight
บันได
on
บ้านyou say stairs or steps. Okay.
straight
บันไดเลื่อนที่ในตึกตัวตึก.
straight
Escalator. Okay. Got it?
straight yeah
Yeah. เพราะฉะนั้นการขึ้นไอ้พวกบันไดขึ้นลิฟต์ขึ้นลงขึ้นเรือใช้คำว่า take ให้แม่งหมดเลย
okay
take the elevator take the lift take an escalator take the escalator take the burp ไม่เกี่ยว take the stairs walk up the stairs อ๋อถ้าเป็นเดินขึ้นบันไดก็จะเป็น walk down กับ walk up
Walk down
เดินลงก็ walk down เดินขึ้นก็
walk
walk up
down and
Walk up
walk
the
up
stairs.
walk up
Walk up, ไม่ walk up นะ Walk up the stairs. Walk
walk
down
up
the step.
and walk down just one down the stair
You go. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. So think. So you think she's scared because of the elevator? So my
Yeah.
question is, what happens to the elevator then? What do you
Maybe
think? She
the
don't.
elevator is fail. Was fail.
Oh, it's falling down like
Yes, falling down. Yes, like that.
Makes sense. Okay, let's take a look and repeat.
The elevator stops, and I am stuck inside.
Listen again.
The elevator stops, and I am stuck inside.
You repeat, what happens to you?
Yeah, the elevator stops.
The, because the E is a vowel sound, like on A. So you said the elevator, the elephant, the egg. Okay, go. The elevator stops and I'm stuck inside. And I'm stuck inside.
The elevator stops and I'm stuck inside.
I'm stuck inside.
Yeah. The elevator stops and I'm stuck inside.
Excuse me, what happens to you?
The elevator stops and I'm stuck inside.
Oh, wow. And what about this girl? What happens to her? Change the
Yeah.
pronoun.
The elevator stopped and she stuck inside and
Excuse me.
her stuck
She.
her
She. And
she
she
stuck
is
inside.
when she's she is when she's
She's stuck inside.
once again, what happens to her? The
The
elevator.
elevator stopped and she stuck inside.
Okay, now my question to you. What if the elevator stopped and you were stuck inside? What would you do then? How would you solve the problem if you had the situation? I
Yeah,
would.
I would
Yeah, but this is a real problem. It's very dangerous.
I was scared.
I would be scared. You love a poor heart.
I was be scared.
ไม่ได้เขาถามว่า how would you solve the problem ไม่ได้ถามว่ารู้สึกไงเขาถามว่าคุณจะแก้ปัญหายังไงการ
อ๋
ก
อ
ลัวไม่ใช่แก้ปัญหาเลย how would you solve the problem I would
I was pressed emergency
the emergency button
button. Yes.
คำว่าปุ่มใช้คำนี้ button
Button.
button button is British accent like strong T button this is strong T
Button.
British accent but if you sound like American people you say button คุณนาสิ
Button.
button
Emergency button.
ไม่มีเสียงทีไม่มีเสียงต่อเต่าเลยค่ะเป็นเสียงอ้ออ่างล้วนๆเลย button
Button.
so listen so I would press the emergency button button
Button.
say again
I wish press the emergency button.
the emergency button
The emergency button.
now I'm gonna ask you again so what happens to you
The elevator stopped and I'm stuck inside.
Ooh. How would you solve the problem? What would you do then?
Yeah, I would press the it. I would press the emergency button.
Again, I would press the emergency button.
I would press the emergency button.
Good job for today. นะคะเดี๋ยววันนี้พอแค่นี้ก่อนฝากท่องศัพท์ด้วยนะลูกน้องเมย์ so please work on the new vocab and keep practicing on pronunciation because tomorrow I'm going to send you the clips of about this one to help you review your
Okay.
pronunciation and the answer. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Great job for today. So what you're gonna do after this?
Spend time with my mom.
Are you gonna spend time with your mom? Okay.
Yes.
And I'll see you again on what day you remember?
Thursday.
Thursday at 2:30 p.m.
2:30 p.m. Yes.
Okay, good job, Ka.
Thank you.
Now, bye
Have
for
a nice day.
now. Have a good
Have
too.
a nice
Thank
day.
you, Ka.